Back to breaking news in Cheyenne, North Dakota, where firefighters spent the night fighting a huge grain elevator fire.
Yeah, firefighters from several surrounding towns scrambled to help control the huge flames. The Valley Today's Christy Larson is joining us live this morning from Cheyenne, where parts of that elevator are still burning this morning. Hi, Christy.
Yeah, it's just one big pile right now, guys, from that main elevator and their office building that had the huge flames that you guys saw just a little bit ago overnight. It all happened around 8:30, but what really strikes me interesting is that not only did New Rockford and Carrington come to help and assist Cheyenne Fire Department, but the firefighters really focused their efforts on keeping the other elevators cooler, keeping those bins cool so that the fire didn't spread there, but also didn't spread across the street where the Senex gas station actually is. I talked with the fire chief earlier this morning, and he told me that they did thankfully have the wind in their favor going away from that gas station, but unfortunately it did go into a neighboring farmer's yard and did end up getting a couple of his hay bales on fire. Some other people helped assist him move some out of the way, but what's left this morning after crews left about 1 a.m. is now just a pile of that metal and that scrap, and it's continuing to burn off. And I was told that it might continue to burn for a little bit longer, maybe not even just through today, but a couple days as well, as they don't quite have the space out here to spread it out and let that smolder kind of sizzle down. So what they're going to have to do is just let it kind of work itself out. They do still have a couple people out here just keeping an eye on things, making sure things are going okay. But guys, I did find some silver linings. Thankfully, this elevator only had 5 employees working on it at a time. So they did say, you know, thankfully that's not dozens of workers who are going to be out of jobs. And also earlier on Tuesday morning, they did have 13 rail cars take some of their product out. So thankfully it wasn't a full elevator that was burned this morning.
Massive flames and quite the massive pile of smoldering mess there as well. Christy Larson reporting live. Thank you, Christy.